Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech. I'd like to show you the rapid sketch tool. So I have this thin box and I want to create some holes on each side of it or different cutouts. And ordinarily I would do a procedure like this. I'd pick a face, create a new sketch on it, and then I'd pick my sketch tool, sketch, whatever size and shape I want for the cutout, and then do my extruded cut. Say I want this to be an up to next in condition. And then I would repeat that process for each of these faces. Well, I'm going to switch over to a different configuration. And so that first hole is suppressed. And I want to show this process using the Rapid Sketch tool. It's just a different workflow. So I activate Rapid Sketch, and now rather than create a new sketch first, I'm going to pick my sketch tool first, then pick the face that I want to sketch on. I can create my item, position it. It does start drawing it right away from where on the face you clicked. But now, rather than extruding, I'm just going to pick another sketch tool, say this center rectangle, and start a sketch on this face back here just by clicking it, even though I'm still inside the other sketch. And now I can sketch my rectangle, say this one's going to be 1x2, and I want that center point here at the origin. Now, I'm going to create another hole over on this face. We'll make that one 1 inch. Center it on the origin here. Now let's make a polygon shape on this face over here. And this one will be a six-sided polygon. I can cancel this now. I'm already sketching on that face. So if I want to change my mind and do something else, I can. We'll just make this an eight-sided polygon, centered there. We'll make that upper line horizontal, establish a dimension. Now I can exit the sketch and see what I have. I haven't created one sketch on multiple faces. I've created four different sketches in a row. Now all my sketches are ready and I can start extruding them. So I can take sketch 9, do an extruded cut, and then do each of those in sequence. So that's the Rapid Sketch tool. It's just a different workflow, lets you create different sketches quickly just by picking faces without going from one sketch to another, the normal way. I hope you found that useful, and have a good day.